Hemphone and Rocket is an as-seen-on TV electronic pen-shaped device that uses TENS technology to provide pain relief. Many people are skeptic as to if this device even works, and they should be, as so many other as-seen-on TV products simply don't stand up to their advertised claims. In fact, TVStuffReviews.com has over 5,000 reports on every as-seen-on TV item to have ever existed. This includes an extensive report on the Rocket pain relief and real customer reviews. Electronic stimulation has been used for many years to relieve pain, so the technology does work. TENS technology is widely used by physical therapists for pain relief and muscle rehabilitation. There are a few things, though, that you're going to want to know before you decide to buy. For example, myhemphanarocket.com is the official sales page for this device. The website states that shipping may take 3 to 6 weeks. Why does it not mention 1 to 3 weeks? As a possibility. They do have a refund policy, but you won't be refunded any shipping fees. The shipping fee for one unit is $7.99. If you return the item, and let's say the return charge is $7.99 as well, you will have lost $15.98 just in shipping fees. So with that said, it makes no sense to return the unit, even if you're not happy with it, and I think they might be counting on that. What's more is the sales page is a little confusing. They offer a special deal where you can receive 2 Hemphana Rocket TENS pens, plus a free flathead attachment, plus free point head attachment, along with a container of Hemphana pain relief cream for $39.98. But what if you don't want all that? If you just want one Rocket pen, plus the flathead and point head attachments, you'll need to unselect their checkbox before completing your purchase. So, does the Hemphana Rocket pain relief pen really work? Yes, it will work as shown on TV, but probably not as well as you'd hope. TENS technology is not a miracle pain reliever. It works as described and will provide some temporary relief, but it won't cause the pain to simply vanish forever. If this video helped you at all, please give us a thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it. So, do you think this product is legit or a scam?